This is the true story
of 7 delegates
escogidos para coordinar un mobile congress
to find out what happens
when delegates stop being deckers
and start speaking their minds.
The real world, new row.
My hair's
Are you Brian?
Let's go, we have four cards forward.
Are you Brian?
Yeah.
I'm missing how excited we are. We're playing with cat ears. I'm missing. I'm a housing chair.
Hi.
No, English?
Quando italiano?
English!
Mi honda, scusi, gracias.
Do you not speak English? Okay, well why don't we go get a taxi?
Oh, hi, I'm Josh. I'm General Chang.
Oh, snap, is that me? I get GC?
Yeah, I think the others are the rest of the apartment if you want to go.
Alright, let's go.
Look! People are coming!
Hi, guys.
Hola!
Hi, I'm Emily. I'm Delegate Chair.
I'm Missy. I'm Housing Chair.
Oh, that's like Macy's in the
high.
Surprise!
Agenda Chair.
This is Brian.
Hey, I'm Missy.
Hola, I'm Chungstow.
Hey guys.
Hey. Hi.
Hola.
I'm Josh.
I'm Missy.
Hi, Josh.
So you're the finance chair?
I'm the finance chair.
I'm
Delegate Chair.
All right.
Hola.
Hola.
Josh, I'm Chair.
Emily. Hi, I'm Brian, Agenda Chair.
Oh my god, I'm also Agenda Chair.
No way!
So Jack, you know how to write a bill?
Yeah, you do this bowl thing, put all the history stuff.
No. You just give it to the juniors. You're incompetent, I'm lazy, we don't have to do anything.
But I didn't even want college end anyway. I wanted housing. Stupid John.
Whoa. Time out. Time in.
I go to prom with him, he doesn't even give me my position. Who asked for their date to wear a crimson dress?
Let's get the mail!
Mail? Here's the mail, it never fails, it makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna, well, mail!
Alright, Missy, so I'll open it up and get the mail. That must be our jobs.
Let's go see.
Assignment. Plan the New Rochelle Model Congress XLI weekend.
Alright guys, why don't we go up to the apartment and let's go and plan the weekend.
Oh, Sonia, you must have been a nice crib.
You're so awkward.
Hey guys, where's the seventh member?
Hey guys, I'm Gavel. Gavel DeGraw.
Hey Gavel!
Hey Gavel!
Hola! Okay everybody, how's the Planet Congress weekend? Where should we start?
Opening ceremonies. Our video, let's do like the real world, like 7 delegates in a house.
Jackie, that's terrible. All of us in a house isn't funny. You're awkward. Missy thinks she's funny, but isn't at all. Emily? Tracy? Josh only thinks he's funny. The Stanford friends told him he is.
Okay, Brian.
Crazy idea that we'll come out before opening ceremonies doing this little dance. Well... So you guys ready for our dance sequence?
Yeah!
I'm really proud.
It's a mess.
What are you guys doing? In my country, people who do that are prostitutes. Now, I want to all of you guys. You are awful. You are so awkward. You all are terrible. This is what you have to do. Now I want to see all of you do it. I cannot work underneath you.
Fine, let's get a new choreograph, Rocky.
Choreograph all.
Tracy, what about our finances and budget?
Pues, estaba calculando algunos números, ¿verdad? Y entonces, si miren aquí, si les interesa, uno y uno, en total, el cobre solo nos va a costar como $5.
Tracy, what is this? One was five, and he was two. Like, Ryan Hoff, he makes crazy spreadsheets, and you do this? This is terrible, you don't even speak English, why are you here?
Okay,
let's just split up and figure out some more ideas for the Congress.
Yeah, I really should be putting people in committees now, but I'm such a pain in the butt that it's so much better to be getting my hair done right now.
Emily, why are you always getting your hair done? You never do anything on this executive board. Let's go.
Are you kidding me?
Let's go. Come on.
My money.
Guess what? Secretly, I speak English. Shh, don't tell anyone though, it's just because I think you're special. So if Brian wants to do everything his own way, he doesn't like the way I run it, fine, let him do it. I'm just the word cool. And now can do like Chinese people from China, right? Or like French baguettes, or like real Italian pasta. Or what do you think? Yeah, you think that's a good idea? Good. You know what else is a good idea? I kinda like you. Wait, don't go. There's no rush. Don't go anywhere. No. Want to be that way? Bye.
Time out. Time in.
Brian, you're really big, much bigger than Josh, I don't know.
So, we need those 14 trophies and plaques and gavels for all the awards.
And we need awards for Mr. Boffin, Mr. Cole, and Mr. Brown. Whoops.
And for the best D trophy, the bigger the better.
The bigger the better?
The best D trophy.
Oh! Alright, so why don't you go find Missy and discuss entertainment.
Hey, Missy, Josh told me we have to do an internship.
I can't do it now, I'm doing housing.
Well, I wanted housing, and if I was the housing chair, this would have all been done, but I was going to do this, now I'm really mad.
Missy, your mom knows the world. Before she got married, she must have
gotten around to doing the journal.
That's my job. Josh, I spoke to Hannah's dad and he said it'll be the same price as last year.
That's good.
I have a question. Remember when you and Jackie
hooked up the laptop so that the slideshow would run smoothly?
Yeah, the slideshow is finally finished.
Looks like we're ready for Congress.
Alright guys, I think we did a really good job. You know, everything for our Congress is finalized. And all we need now is for the delegates to arrive in our Congress as well.
Let's see what you guys have done.
Congress will start in 5, 4, 3,